Okay, I'm back. Today we're going into High Park, and let's mill around High Park, one of the largest parks in Toronto. Okay, so we're in. Let's go for a walk. Quite busy today. Nice sunny day. Plus 17 degrees Celsius. In the park, we have a bike share. And as you can see today, only one bike left. If you have children, plenty of places for them to come and play, I guess. Including this little sandbox here that's quite large. Swings and slides. Okay, so the kiddies are playing over there, and we're gonna go right down here. Into a nice trail. Hopefully I don't snap an ankle or sprain a leg. It's quite steep. Let's continue on. Okay. No fishing. It's a little pond here. Danger, storm water. It can get pretty high. Anyways. No animals yet. Well, there's my first Canada goose or duck over there. No skating? No access. They really don't want you going anywhere near this little body of water here. Tanned area. Well, lots of places to hike, get lost. Oh, I see some duck action. Someone's feeding the ducks. Usually one's pretty aggressive and will attack the person who's actually feeding him. Anyways, let's take a look. Some duck action here. Duck feedage. Sorry, I'm getting over a cold, so I don't sound great, but little duckies are having fun with the food. I should have brought some food myself for these guys. But they look fat as they are, so they're not starving. Okay, we're on the trail here. And there's a lot of people on this trail.
John's argument is they're all sociopaths. We're raising an entire generation of sociopaths. I said, well, yeah, but the key thing you're saying is not that they're sociopaths, but that we are raising them.
Up there, more trails. You can really come here and spend a whole day. And you'll find so many different places to see, relax, hide from people. get in trouble, break an arm, break a leg. Gonna have to call this Duck Park.
Or E3 of 8, but yeah. And that poor girl. At least there's a lot of the great friends here.
Look at the size of this one.
Хочу
вам
покушать.
Хочу вам
кушать.
Не надо. Он
боится
тебя.
Дай Он не будет это кушать, Сандра.
It's like a horse. Let's go up here. I'm sure this maple leaf in the middle here has a lot of flowers planted. High Park, people, High Park. Check out some art. Thank you.
just said that.
Oh yeah, more of the park. If you were playing soccer over there, this is an ice rink right over here. Behind that is a swimming pool in the summer. My voice is starting to go. Tennis courts over there. Big park, people, big park. Okay, so let's head down to Dog Park. Plenty of places for the puppies to run. This is one of the areas. Dogs everywhere. So this is a dog's off-leash area. You can have the doggies off the leash. Let them run free. Another one of many trails. This is dog heaven for city dogs. Tennis at High Park. So I'm going to end this here. This is a big park. I can't cover it all today. So please like and subscribe, and I'll make more vids when I get a chance.